Tricia, what's up?
Good.
How are you doing today?
Fine, thanks.
Anything new going on with you?
Lots.
Can you say hi to Hollywood.TV?
Hi, Hollywood.TV. How are you doing?
Pretty good.
TMZ over here. How are you doing?
Good.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
All right. You've been made famous by getting a divorce on YouTube.
That's right.
Why did you choose YouTube? Why did you do your divorce?
Well, why?
Yeah, why YouTube?
Why not YouTube?
Well, divorce is kind of personal, isn't it?
Huh?
Divorce is kind of personal, isn't it?
Oh, well, you know, things change.
So who are you having lunch here with?
You don't get any justice. You get quotes from the judges.
So you go YouTube?
Yeah. I mean, the power guys have got it all sewn up in you. You've got no chance when you're a little female. So you just got to go whack them back. So you haven't got the money, you go on YouTube.
And YouTube?
No warrior.
You did it for free or what?
Yeah.
And you became a little bit of an entertainer here, huh?
Yeah.
You're one of little famous now.
Uh-huh.
So what's next? Another divorce?
Oh, I've got a new record coming out.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm going bonkers.
You're going bonkers? Is that what it's called?
You want to see a bit?
Watch, you got a baby.
Yeah, watch that.
Coming out in about 10 days.
So do you have a new man or what?
New man.
Yeah.
Wow. New man.
I live to see him.
Yeah?
That's
what are you doing out here for lunch?
Mm-hmm. I'm meeting a friend.
Yeah? Great.
Think about all the stuff we're selling this place. You like it?
I think I'm good.
And all this because you got divorced.
Yeah.
It's not bad. Did you get half or did you get all of it?
None.
None?
You've not been reading the newspapers.
Well, I had no idea someone got divorced on YouTube. Excuse me.
That's great.
Have a nice lunch, man.
Thanks. Bye.
All right, have a good one.
Take care now.